Assalamualaikum. My name is Issa Imran and I am from Autumn Isle. Today I stand here to talk about something that affects us all, drugs. Drugs can be like sand quick that pulling us down and trapping us in a life we never want. But we can say no. We can choose to stand tall and say no. Drugs might be seem like a trap, like a fun escape, but it is really a trap. They promise happiness but give only sorrow and pain. They steal our dreams, our future, and our loved ones. That's why we must be stay strong and say no. Saying no is not always easy. Pressure can make us feel like we have to go alone. But true friends never put us in danger. We have the power to make our own choices, to choose the path of happiness and health. When we say no to drugs, we say yes to ourselves. Yes to minds and brighter future. Yes to dreams. We can choose. We can chase without held back. Yes to laughter and life. We must also support others in making healthy choices. We can make communities where saying no to drugs is normal. So let's stand together and say it loud and clear. Say no to drugs. Together we can build a brighter future, drug free, for ourselves and our generations. Thank you so much.